YouTube, it's Rico, man, and I'm back with another video, man. Y'all see what we got going on. We got Freeze, Corleone, Telephone, so you already know what time it is, man. Brand new to the channel, or you've been watching videos on the channel, but not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button now. Don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And make sure you guys smash that like button and comment on the video to help the video get recommended to a large audience of people, and hopefully bring in new supporters to the channel as well. And don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys can get notified when I drop new videos on the channel. And to be sure you don't miss out on the new videos that I drop on the channel, check out the channel every day before you go to bed or when you wake up in the morning. And also, like y'all seen in the intro, don't forget to add and follow me on social media. Other than that, y'all see what's going on. So let me start the screen record. That started, and we're gonna start this vid now.
De Corona, c'est comme Ebola, faut le Corona. Gangster et gentleman, mafia africain comme Didi Corona. Tous les Cali et les H fois. Lac, pas devant la cache comme rage fois. Pétage souris quand le cash sort. Dans la peinture comme taco.
Yeah, I can definitely tell this is gonna go crazy, man. Other than that, I like the beat how it's starting off. Yeah, man, simple as that, man. But other than that, Freeze Corleone, you already know he's gonna go crazy and shit. But this right here is just already getting some slight, so you already know what time it is. Other than that, man, we finna go ahead and continue on.
Je veux chiffre d'affaires comme Paco. Grâce à la concu comme Taco. Compte en banque, rempli. Phrase interdite dans les amplis. Repasse la prod, sans pli. Focus comme si j'ai tapé 30 lignes. Bitch négro, je reste au-dessus comme si je taffe dans l'aviation. 6-7, ça se propage dans l'air comme des virus, comme des radiations. Verre debout comme de la terre dedans. Fumigène, v'la terre dedans. Studio KGB, rentre dans la quoi négro, tu vas perdre dedans. SO, le roi Enoch, c'est le temps de prendre de l'expansion. Team No, la King Shira.
Like I said, man, I just found out recently that he actually at one point lived in Canada, so that's why he uses a lot of American references as well and stuff. But other than that, man, you just tell, man, he go crazy with the bars and shit. Like, he pretty much know how to put shit together and go crazy, man. It's just that simple. He's very talented, man. Simple as that. But other than that, I never knew he had lived at one point in Canada. So other than that, I can see why he uses the references that he uses and stuff like that. But even then, he don't have to be here to use American references and shit. It just goes to show you he got a lot of knowledge on the shit that he rap about and shit like that. But other than that, let's continue on.
OBS, je meurs pour la secte SOTS, SSR, GBE, 3S600 SOTF, prof chaîne c'est mes.
That reference at all, man. Shit, shout out to Lil Durk and 600 and OTF and GB on Chief and all them guys, man. They definitely the start of what drill is today, man. Like, if Chief Keef had never existed and the rest of the guys after him from Chicago never did what they did with drill, I would never expect this type of genre to exist at all. But basically, fortunately, shit, now it do, man. It's showing a lot of crazy talent coming off of this shit, bro, and it's crazy. But other than that, man, shout out to them, and let's continue on.
Élèves négro, chaque couplet c'est des punitions. Rien que je m'adapte en fonction des cibles, j'ai les munitions. Et je laisse Dieu s'occuper de pour le châtiment. Gros nuage de loud, la LDO dans le bâtiment. C'est de la négro, je téléphone. J'entends des échos au téléphone. Allô. J'ai des phrases interdites dans mon téléphone. Bientôt tu sais comme qui on va pull up avec les Carreras. J'arrive Chicago comme une maison piège avec des caméras. Ils vont disparaître comme Virgin. Quoi qu'il arrive, je reste solide. Je suis dans la défense comme Virgile. Sous l'un, je suis dans le bendo chip. Là, là, là. Je m'infile dans la maison comme dans Rainbow Six. fugazi, ton vernis à ongles en train de s'écailler. Death Note, j'ai les cahiers, je décris vos morts de manière détaillée. Je les fâche.
There. I like the little reference to Death Note, man. Other than that, if y'all know what Death Note is, y'all already know how crazy that anime go. Me personally, I never watched it. I just know about it and stuff, man. Seen videos here and there on like what it is and shit like that. But with that storyline and shit and the way they do things on that show, it definitely go crazy. But other than that, I'll definitely fuck with that reference. But let's continue on.
Les dinero dans les profondeurs comme des minéraux. Dans cette mer pas de règles, sauf billionnaire black et dinero.
He going in with a crazy references. I wasn't expecting that. He mentioned billionaire black and dinero. And if y'all don't know who those guys is, man, they from the opposite side that beefs with Chief Keef and shit and the rest of those guys that's on the BD side of the Chicago and shit like that. But other than that, Billionaire Black recently definitely just been going crazy with music as well. I actually got to start reacting to him again too, man, because he got a lot of new shit that's just dropped. And I definitely feel like he's definitely coming up real good. So I'm definitely going to go back and react to him again as well. It's Swag Nero. I'm not going to lie. Excuse me. I don't really even know if he has new shit that's been dropping lately and stuff. I'm actually have to go look up some shit by him as well. Other than that, I can't really say for the show if he still got shit dropping. But other than that, man, shout out to them as well on that side, man. They lost a lot of talent, man, over the years and stuff. But now, right now, they got some guys that's definitely coming up and going crazy. So other than that, we definitely gotta go react to them as well. But other than that, let's continue on.
Plateau, je m'explose RAF, j'arrive QBS au NAS. Connecté au cartel négro SO RAF. J'aime quand les sommes rentrent, je prie pour qu'elles continuent. SO AMEOG à la tête d'organisation criminelle continue. Sniper gang comme 22 GZ.
When I think about criminal organization, the way I feel like really it's more about the selling of drugs and shit like that. I don't really look at it as y'all going out just killing people just to get clout from it or to make a name for y'all selves and shit, because it's a lot of gangs that's mostly known for making their money and shit in the streets and doing what they do with the drug money and all that stuff and going crazy and how they pretty much come up and how they gang setting up right with the money and shit. And y'all already know how that goes, man. Some of these gangs control like certain parts of large cities and shit like that in a drug game and shit, and they know how to pretty much keep that surrounding area going crazy and making money and making sure all they guys is taken care of and stuff like that. And some of them just mainly focus on that part unless you get in the way of that. So if you ain't really doing nothing as far as the money making, then what is you really in the streets for? That's how I look at it though. So other than that, I feel like being in the streets is not about catching bodies and shit. It's more about coming up the illegal way as far as selling drugs and stuff and controlling certain parts of cities and stuff with the drug game and becoming bigger and bigger and just growing with the numbers of people that's affiliated with y'all type shit. So other than that though, that's how I look at it when he says something about like criminal, what did he say? Let me go back. Forgot that word he just used. Criminal organization. That's how I look at it. It's not about just going out catching bodies. I'm gonna leave it at that though, for sure. But other than that, let's continue on. Shout out to Sniper Gang, 22G's and stuff. He going crazy with music. Haven't really seen any new music by him recently as well, I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to go check out and see like what's some newer shit that he dropped. I reacted to him, I believe, a couple times maybe. But I'm gonna have to go back in my video catalog to be sure. Other than that, let's continue.
Des tasses, instrumental, je cause plein de décès. Et je me déplace pas pour des petites sommes. Je se brider devant la cage comme Hugh Milton.
And that's for Man, I ain't even gonna lie. It's like, yeah, I think that's pretty much about it. Matter of fact, I don't see him spending any more lyrics or anything. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Other than that, man, that's pretty much the end of the video, man. If you guys enjoy my reaction to the video or stuff like that, just make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're brand new to the channel. Don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well. And don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys can get notified when I drop new videos on the channel. And be sure you don't miss out on new videos that I drop. Check out the channel every day before you go to bed or when you wake up in the morning. Also, don't forget to follow and add me on social media and stuff like that, like y'all seen earlier in the intro and stuff. And hopefully this video gets recommended to a large audience of people, and hopefully bringing new supporters as well. Other than that, that's the end of this video. Definitely enjoyed this song and video in general. I didn't expect all those American references for this song. I know he does it on other songs as well, but I ain't do it this heavy in the song before. So other than that, shout out to him, man, just paying homage and pretty much showing respect. Like, yeah, these are the guys that's pretty much the pioneers as well behind the drill music in general. So now I like how he pretty much used that in this song. Other than that, definitely, like I said, a talented artist, and I love reacting to his music and shit, man, because other than that, just real fire. But other than that, that's officially the end of the video, and I'm gonna catch y'all later on with more videos, so stay tuned. Peace.